not every day that a zookeeper went to prison for murder for hire.
For many people, they have never been exposed to a world like this. That it's almost like you can't believe it's real. It feels scripted, but it's not. What underlies all of it is actually a really serious murder story. And it is a real crime story. And sometimes you get lost in the characters and don't really don't think about this is really a crime story. And so what we try to do is focus that.
If he ever had an enemy in his life, it was Carol Baskin.
This is right up our alley, right? It's up everybody's alley. I mean, this is, you know, this is the glue that binds us right now. That, you know, everybody is into this show, it seems. And look, this is the essence of pop culture. TMZ is into pop culture. That's what we do. And what is bigger in pop culture right now than Tiger?
You're gonna have to kill me to shut me up.